Taylor. For one local couple, politics is a family affair. Highfill residents Stacy and Tina Digby are each running for positions in their city government. In our Commitment 2010 coverage, 4029's Kyle Cabote joins us. And Kyle, one of the two already has some experience in City Hall.
Well, Stacy Digby has been the recorder treasurer of the town for the past 4 years. But this election, he's decided to run for mayor. And his wife, Tina, is hoping to be voted into her husband's old position. The Digbys might look like any other family, but they're getting ready for much more than just Halloween this week.
It's not that, you know, unheard of for our community to have a husband and wife on the council together.
Stacy and Tina Digby say November 2nd is their big day, when voters in Highfill will decide whether or not they want the couple in City Hall. Stacy Digby is familiar with the routine. He ran for mayor 4 years ago, but it's a different story for Tina.
My wife hadn't been involved in politics so far, so this is kind of a new thing for her.
And I figure I can do better than the previous recorder treasurer.
The Digbys say most people in town don't mind the idea of a husband-wife double team.
There's probably a little bit of a different reaction to it, but it kind of seems like a tradition in Highfill because there's been other husbands and wives that have been on the council together.
And even though Stacy and Tina live under the same roof, they say that doesn't mean they'll always vote the same way if elected.
And I'm pretty independent that I'm going to vote how I feel regardless. And, you know, we don't really talk politics at home. And yeah. So I'm just confident that I'm going to do what I feel is right.
Now, we asked Stacy and Tina about another Arkansas political power couple, the Clintons. They said they can identify with them to an extent, but they said they plan to keep their politics only in Highfill as long as they're still in the area.
Okay, thanks, Kyle.